This double sniper strat is absolutely broken, and in today's video I'm gonna show you how. Like and subscribe for more content like this. All right, here we go. We are now in the game. Let's get it. Doors are open in 3 seconds. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna land at a medallion and we're gonna try and take it as soon as possible. Hopefully we don't get third partied whilst fighting the boss. Oh my god, every time, nearly 90% of the time I kill the boss, we always get third party. So hopefully that doesn't happen today. We're going to be very careful of that. But the reason why I'm going for medallion first is because what I want to do is get that vault. That's the main reason I'm getting the medallion, not because of the medallion itself, but I do want to get that vault. Because once we get that vault, that we have a guaranteed double sniper. We can get 2 snipers, you know?
Come on over here.
Oh my God. Whoa. This boss is kind of cracked. Yo, chill out, bro. Chill out. I'm trying to loot up. Don't worry. I'll come back to fight you. But you got to be... Is he following me? Bro's following me. Why is he stalking me, man? Let me loot out. Come on, man. I'm looking for a shotgun, but if we kill him. Your boy's aim is too cracked. Get him headshots whilst he's healing up. I love how they just casually emo right in front of you and they just let you shoot him in the face. All right, yeah, we should be able to kill him. Oh no. Bots, relax. Please don't take my shield. All right. Let's go. All right, we got the medallion. That's a great start. Let's quickly get the loot before we get third partied. Bro, chill, guys. Oh my god. I hear so many footsteps. I can't tell if it's real players or bots. We got a gift. Thank you very much, Fortnite. And we get... Oh my god, let's go. We got a purple sniper. Awesome. Okay, so let's just wait in this box and get fully shielded up. Let's go. Bro, I hear so many footsteps around me. I'm actually scared. I don't know if it's NPCs or real players. I want to get the double sniper first before we engage any actual players. Oh, we had 2 big bots. I didn't realize. All right, so it is a real player. I'm going to have to take this guy out first. Salutes, whoever you are that I just killed. Let's go. GG, man. So everyone, whilst we're going for this double sniper, let me explain the strategy. It's simple. It's like double shotgun, but you just use double snipers. And everyone knows that snipers are broken this season. They're just really good. I don't know why. I feel like they're a lot more accurate. They do good damage and they're just so efficient. But imagine having two snipers. Unlike shotguns, the double sniper, it doesn't have any delay time when you switch. Be sure to watch the whole video, everyone, to see how OP this strat is. I highly recommend giving this strategy a shot. Especially if you're good with snipers. At first, I wasn't a big fan of this strat because I was so bad at sniping, not gonna lie. But now, your boy is a bit more cracked at Fortnite after some practice. Oh, we got a ballistic shield, nice. There you go, let's go. See what I mean? We absolutely clapped that guy. The double sniper strat is absolutely broken. That's all it took, 2 shots, boom, boom. That's it, and you're out, bro. So that's the first example of why this strat is broken. Oh my God, I highly recommend you guys give it a watch. Imagine everyone just starts using this strategy in our custom games when we stream. That'd be absolutely hilarious. Everyone, if you'd like to check out our streams, be sure to check the link in the description. You're all more than welcome to join, okay? I do host customs. I do also stream on Twitch, so you're more than welcome to join whenever you like. Also, feel free to check out our other socials and feel free to join our Discord server. Let's get some attachments on this bad boy. All right, so I like to go for the double scope, the drum mag as well, just so we have more bullets. I like to do the ADS one and a suppressor. Perfect. Now for this one, ADS and suppressor. Jesus, I'm splashing the cash right now. Let me get some more gold bars before we continue. I'm pretty sure I saw a med kit when I landed in, but I can't remember. I might just go to the vending machine just to be safe. Let's reload our snipers and get on with the game. All right, this is a close range fight. GG, bro. I had to pull out the other guns, guys. That was a very close range fight. Let's go, GG. But we got a kill. Absolutely awesome. That guy was pretty good, man. Nearly died, but we got a kill. Let's go, man. Time to show off this double sniper strat. You know what? Let's get a bounty. Also, tip for you zero build players out there. Vehicles. You got to use vehicles. I'm telling you, they are absolutely broken, especially the big car. If I find that big car, it's over, bro. But right now, we're just chilling. I'm just doing a casual match. I'm trying to show you guys the double sniper strategy. Here we go. We're going to push the bounty now. 25 players remaining. Oh, here he is. All right, here we go. Watch this, everyone, yeah? Okay, never mind. He ran. Wait, what? I'm pretty sure he's behind it. No? Okay. All right, let's get some high ground. Let's not get too confident. Nah, this is too close. This is way too close. Oh my God, bro. What am I doing? Chicken, move. Oh, I feel bad for this chicken, bro. Come on. Show your head, bro. Show your head.
Top of his head.
There you go. And he's gone. That's it. He got that. He was on full shield, probably full health. And that's it. He's just deleted. I'm telling you, this double sniper strat is really fun to use as well, guys. If you don't think it's good for competitive play, that's absolutely fine. But it is really fun to use, man. You can absolutely destroy lobbies with this. If you're good with the sniper, especially. Even if you're not good with the sniper, it's good because if you miss your bullets, you still have, you can still keep switching until you hit your shot. So it's really, really good for long range and even close range, as you saw. But however, don't forget to use creator code Akenzen in the item shop. Legend says if you use creator code Akenzen in the item shop, you will get a cookie and good luck. Thank you so much to everyone who's already using it. I really do appreciate it. All right, 16 players left. Let's push some more people. Does anyone have a medallion? Oh, yo, what the hell? Why is the car automatically going? Whoa, car, chill out. My car is not happy with me for some reason. What did I do to you, car? What did I do to you? All right, there we go. Oh, there's two medallions here. No, let's push the medallions. Here we go. I want all the medallions. I'm feeling greedy today. I'm feeling hungry for the medallions. You know what I mean? Oh, no, we're on low fuel. Come on, we gotta get there quick before we run out of fuel. All right, I'm gonna push that.
Fastest boy.
So, excuse my aim. Excuse my aim. But see, everyone, you could just keep spamming this double sniper. All right, he knows where I am now, so we've got to be careful. He looks like a good player. Got two medallions now. Oh, okay, there's someone in here. Wait, I want to get far from them so I can show off this double. No. I can't. Oh, my aim, bro. GG, man. Oh, bro, my aim was so bad. How did I choke that? Oh, my aim ruined it with the shotgun. It is what it is. GG. Thank you so much for watching, you absolute legends. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.